Sunday doesn't look too bad across the British Isles, first thing at least. So the emphasis definitely on fine start, because as the day goes on, we will see things deteriorating quite markedly across Scotland and Northern Ireland. And even first thing, you can see that rain just trying to show itself on the picture behind me. Generally though, a quiet start, warmer than it was first thing on Sunday, overnight lows in the mid-teens. A lot of sunshine around initially on Monday, but quickly through the morning, the rain and strengthening winds moving into Northern Ireland and then across Western Scotland. Come the afternoon, it looks like the same weather system will also drape thicker cloud and some patchy light rain into the southwest of England and Wales. But here the rain certainly lighter and more sporadic, quite breezy though, but ahead of the rain, pretty warm, temperatures of 19 and 20. For Northern Ireland, a rather wet story all in all through the day, but I'm anticipating we will see something a little bit clearer and brighter coming in from the west for the evening. For Western Scotland, some heavy rain and some pretty strong winds here as well, particularly across the Highlands and the Western Isles. The rain feeding its way eastwards for the evening, but I think the lights of Aberdeenshire should continue with some sunshine for quite a part of the day. Driest and brightest though overall, probably the East Midlands, Lincolnshire, East Anglia and the South East. Certainly warmest, potential highs of 24 degrees here. That whole weather system gets away eastwards overnight Monday into Tuesday. Not much rain as it does so, I think, across eastern England. And then Tuesday, a largely dry day, certainly much drier for Scotland and Northern Ireland, despite the fact there could be one or two showers around here. We'll see cloud around, yes, during Tuesday, but in the sunny spells, highs of the high teens for Scotland and Northern Ireland and the mid-20s further south. I think that's feeling warm, though. Take a look at what happens through Wednesday and Tuesday. We get a weather system pushing across Scotland and Northern Ireland, some rain for Wednesday, petering out on Thursday. But what's most important, really, is what comes up to the south of this weather system, some very warm, humid air that could see our temperatures really soaring through the latter part of the week. For Thursday, we're looking at widespread temperatures in perhaps the mid-20s, but perhaps to the south, getting close to 30 degrees across central and eastern England. Quite a small risk of some thunderstorms on Thursday. Friday's picture, though, potentially could be looking a lot more lively. So here's your week ahead. Some rain around on Monday, moving through to the east for Tuesday. Then after that, well, some sunshine for Wednesday, Thursday, but heat building. Look out for thunderstorms by Friday.